Hey guys, my name's Luca, and I guess I wanted to apologise. You know, the whole point of starting up a gaming channel is to have a lot of fun, make a lot of videos, and we haven't been doing that. You know, we put up two in quick succession, and then nothing else for ages. Now, I'd like to give some excuses, like I'm sorting out an intro, or I'm sorting out a logo, but I guess it's less complicated than that. I mean, no, there's no excuse really. I just want to say I'm sorry. And to make up for it, I'm going to play this game. Now, I hate horror games. Like, a lot. Not cool. So, I guess I'll do it. Just want to talk about this break-in business. I already checked it for you. You could get at least 20 bags. I have the front door key. Anything else? Make a map. That place is huge. Oh, great. Press any key to continue. Find at least 20 money bags and get back to the exit. Hide or run from threats. Well, that doesn't sound good. Preserve your stamina. What's run? Okay, run a shift. Can you crouch? Spacebar is jump. Wait, what am I doing again? Oh, I'm looking for money bags, yeah. Hello? Me sell money. Oh, I can open this. This is kind of creepy. Press M. Wait, so I guess I'm here. Can go left as a clock on the wall. Push the door to. Oh, just walk into it. Okay, this is really, really creepy. What is that? Press Q to see. I don't feel comfortable standing outside. Oh, money bag. Right, what was that Q? What the fuck? What was that? Can I do it again? Oh, okay. Now, I guess that was the monster. I haven't played this game before, but I've seen like people play it. What the fuck? Well, that means like the monster's coming, doesn't it? Shh. Can I turn this off? Where is she? Oh, that doesn't look like it's around here. So let's explore. Fuck off. Oh, I don't like this, guys. I do not like this one bit. Okay, just turning up the volume so I can shit myself even more. I'm not gonna walk under a ladder. Superstition gets the better of me. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Hello? Terrifying. What the fuck? Run! What the fuck? What the fuck? Shut the fucking door, shut the door, shut the door. This is so fucking scary. Was it? I haven't seen the monster like before, so I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh my god. Okay, door. Let's check for some bags. So I guess it's the only way I'm gonna get out of this shit. Two. What the fuck? What the fuck? Let me get... Bitch, why won't it? Thank you. Okay. Stairs. Money bag. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Wow, I've only found three. Shit, I'm fucked. What the fuck? It's not me. Oh fuck, what the fuck is that? Terrifying as tits. What the? That's so creepy. Hello. Fuck, that was scary as shit. And then there's another one. Good, I got a couple. Oh, there's no money bag in here this time. Oh my fucking god, that was scary. I got fucking goosebumps now. This shit is not cool. This is not cool. Fucking all. Okay, fuck it, just go. No, I didn't go in this room last time. Is there anything up there? Oh, there's a money bag there. Wasn't there one? Yes. Okay, I'm already doing better than last time. Oh, there's another one. Holy shit. Money bags for days. Is that one? No, that's a vase. Vase, vase. I don't give a fuck. Okay, she's coming down. She went downstairs, I think. That looked like it was downstairs. Money back. Oh, no, no, no. Gimme, 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 gimme. I'm gonna get out of this shit. This is creepy as fuck. Alright, let's just go in here. Oh my fucking god. Shut this shit. Shut. Where? Okay, she's going away. I don't know which way she went, though. What the fuck? I'm so bad at opening these doors. Okay. She just went downstairs. Surely she wouldn't go there again. Right? Fuck. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck this. Oh my god. Okay, come on. Let's do it again. Please give me a fucking money bag. There's one there. Let's just go. Let's just go. Give me this. Give me that. Give me a money bag, please. Yes. Okay, I've got two. Let's go across the hall. Just run. Just run everywhere. Holy shit. Is there anything? Yes, there is. Sweet. Run in here. There was a shitload in it last time. Don't even think there's one now. What the fuck? There aren't any more. Come on. Oh my god, I hate this. Whoa, my fucking god. Vase, don't fuck with me, Vase. Vase, stop your shit. Fucking... What the fuck? Ah, fuck you. Fuck you, man. I hate this so much. Fuck. I'm gonna put this on easy. I hope you guys don't mind. Money bag, gimme. I only need 12. Oh, I haven't even got that far yet before, so... We're fucked. Fucking open. Oh my god. Nothing here. Just go through. I didn't think she could go in rooms though. I guess if you leave the door open, she can. Look, I mean, I guess that's open. So you want to shut it. Maybe, I don't know. I'm just theorizing. Let's crack this door. Let's shut this bitch. Shut this bitch out. Fuck, the door's still open. Crack the door. Just push it shut. Just go. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck off. Please fuck off. Vase, stop your shit. Vase, I'm fucking warning you. Mate, I'm gonna kick the shit out of you. Fucking Vase. Money bag. Fucking bitch. Fuck off. It's not me. I'm not the frickin' traitor. Traitor? Burglar you're looking for. Just go. Money bag. Oh my god. I can actually do this shit. Okay, halfway there. Fuck me. I haven't had a frickin' eye. Is there a money bag behind here? Can I jump on the piano? I can't play the piano. This game sucks. Can't play the piano. Oh, fuck me. Just go through the door. Just go under the ladder. I don't even care. Oh my god, yes. Fuck. Okay, she's going upstairs. Just go. Oh my fucking god, go. Holy shit. Fuck. Not cool. Rat. Fuck you, rat. Oh, I can go through here, sick. Okay, anything I can pick up? Give me a fucking bag. Oh, fuck you. Wait, can I? No. Are these like doors? Oh, fuck, money bag. 7 out of 12. Hello? Fuck. I don't like this. Money bag. Fuck. Fuck off. I can't fucking run. Fuck. Oh my god! Fuck this. You know what, guys? I have to go. I have to. I can't play this shit anymore. It's too fucking scary. Oh my fucking god. Okay, so I'm gonna try my hardest. We're gonna try our hardest to put out as many videos for you guys as you can. I'm ordering a shitload of hardware so I can record other stuff. I've got series planned up. I'm gonna start putting Black Ops videos up. I've got a series coming up you've got to look forward to. Got two actually. I'm gonna get a bullshit Black Ops 2. See, I mean, I guess you can figure out what that is. I mean, I go through a lot of incidents every day of just some fucking bollocks Treyarch needs to fix. I'm calling you out, Treyarch, you need to fix it. And so I'm gonna make a series about that. Just basically me, pretty much every game I play. Every time I say bullshit. A little bullshit counter. It's gonna be amazing. Anyway, and what me and David are gonna do, race to full mastery or whatever. I haven't decided on a name for it yet, but we're gonna get full mastery on like every gun at all, like, you know, mastered, yeah. And put out every single video we play basically. And oh my god, and we're gonna, I don't know how I'm going to coordinate the two, but yeah, every video we play, trying to get full mastery on all the guns, so look out for that. And thanks for watching this shit, it gave me the creeps like fuck. I'm not going to sleep tonight. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys sometime, hopefully soon. Jesus Christ. Catch you guys later. Bye! What is that? As you can tell, I'm not English. What is that? Oh, I'm not English. Oh, yeah.